Pregnancy and lactation is the most demanding phase of woman's life, which demands more care, comfort, and calcium. In 1980s, the first calcium salts introduced in the market was calcium carbonate, and later discovered many salts like calcium citrate, calcium hydroxide, and calcium phosphate. But absorption of this traditional calcium ranges only from 8 to 30%. Absorption of these calcium is regulated by various factors. When a patient takes a traditional calcium tablet, calcium carbonate gets disintegrated in stomach HCI. Calcium carbonate disassociates during the process, releasing the ionized calcium. Vitamin D helps in releasing the calvidin protein in intestine, which helps in 8% of calcium absorption, and calcium is moved to bloodstream. Calcium is then used for bone development. The remaining calcium goes to kidney and passes through urine. Long-term use of ionic calcium causes kidney stone. The ionized calcium in the intestine has greater affinity to form large complex with the iron, magnesium, and food, which remains unabsorbed and passes through the feces. Over years of intestine research, Dr. Hans Nieper discovered a new salt to overcome the limitation of absorption. He discovered calcium orotate. Calcium orotate follows mineral transport mechanism, where orotic acid is mainly used as carrier for transport of mineral like calcium. When a patient takes a calcium orotate tablet, calcium orotate remains stable and undisassociated in stomach, being an acid resistant. It also remains stable and undisassociated in intestine. It gets absorbed in intact form in the bloodstream. Calcium orotate is site specific, therefore from the blood it directly gets absorbed inside the osteoblast cell and disassociates itself in the cytoplasm of osteoblast cell and releases the calcium. Therefore, calcium orotate, the promising calcium salt which ensures 95% absorption with no GI irritation and independent of vitamin D. Benefits of mineral transport mechanism. 95% absorption provides better bioavailability of calcium, direct deposition of calcium in osteoblast cells, no interaction with food, iron, and magnesium, do not cause kidney stone and GI irritation. Glenmark is in constant endeavor for nurturing women healthcare. In pregnancy and lactation, introducing Millical O, calcium orotate 740 mg with zinc, folic acid, and cyanocobalamin. Prescribe Millical O with assurance of 95% absorption. Millical O offers the benefit of high absorption and more calcium for the pregnant and lactating mothers.